Hi, this is Avadhoot Gupte, and my request to all the parents and teachers is be net friendly and talk to your children openly about internet and online danger. Be a responsible netizen and support us on www.responsiblenetism.org.
Hello, I'm Amruta Subhash. I want to give you some important tips today. First one, be careful about mentioning your date of birth on net. Because if you mention year of birth, that could be dangerous. Second one, be careful about mentioning your relationship status and your exact location. Because if you stay alone, that could be dangerous, right? Be a responsible netizen and support us on www.responsiblenetism.org.
Hi, my name is Ajay Purkar. Kindly limit the use of internet. And educate your kids. If they feel something offensive or threatening on the net, let them inform you about it. Be a responsible netizen. I am a responsible netizen. Kindly support us on www.responsiblenetizen.org.
Never tease, bully, or post anything offensive against anybody on social networking sites. As per IT laws, it's an offense. Be a responsible netizen. Support us on www.responsiblenetism.org.
Social networking sites are not places to be when you find studies, school, colleges, or even home difficult to cope with. Channelize your energies in a more constructive manner. I am proud to be a responsible netizen. Do join us. Join the movement on www.responsiblenetism.org.
Think twice before you hit enter, comment or share. Do not access any social networking site when you are angry, in rage or very sad. Be a responsible netizen as I am one. Please join us at www.responsiblenetism.org.
Hi everyone, my name is Rukhsar and I want to say to everyone who use internet that please do not post any objectionable and any obscene pictures on any social networking site, and please post your own pictures to your friends who you know personally and who you interact personally with. Be cyber safe. I am a responsible netizen. And I pledge my support to www.responsiblenetism.org.
Hello everyone, this is Karan Vahi and I have a very small message for all of you. The message says, please do not make any fake profiles or accounts on any internet sites or any social networking sites because it's traceable and is a cognizable offense. I am a responsible netizen, and for any other further information, you can log on to www.responsiblenetism.org. Please be safe. Please, please, please. Use the internet safely. Take care.
Our profile on social networking sites represents who we are. So be proud of who you are and the way you are. Upload your profile picture with pride and confidence. I am proud to be a responsible netizen. Pledge your support. Join the movement on www.responsiblenetism.org.
Remember, any cybercrime using internet, cell phone or credit debit cards is 100% traceable. Be cyber safe. I'm proud to be a responsible netizen. Pledge your support on www.responsiblenetism.org.
Make sure to read all the terms and conditions and set up your privacy settings correctly. Learn to be cyber safe. Protect yourself. I do it because I am a responsible netizen. Pledge your support. Join us at www.responsiblenetism.org.
Social networking sites work as Nukkad to bond and connect. It brings the world closer. You need to be careful and particular. Make sure that you verify the identity of every new friend. Be a responsible netizen. Pledge your support and join us at www.responsiblenetism.org.
Use social networking sites to pledge your support for issues and campaigns. I do it. I'm proud to be a responsible netizen. Join us on www.responsiblenetism.org.
It is your responsibility to complain to the police in case you experience or foresee any kind of objectionable matter, threat or fraud on the internet. Be cyber safe. I am a responsible netizen. Please join us on www.responsiblenetism.org. www.cybercrimeinfo.org. Thank you.